Hello everyone, and welcome back. This is a short introduction to your first semester task. In this exercise, you are going to build the wooden house by Su Fujimoto Architects. But you won't get a tutorial by me, but you have to use your gained knowledge of the last two tutorials to rebuild this house. But don't be afraid, I will give some advice in this video. The main concept behind the wooden house was not to construct a building which parts are, as usual, divided to their functions, like wall structure, ceiling structure, or stairs, for example. In this project, all of these functions could be fulfilled by only one rule. To achieve this, the architects used a wooden block of 350 mm square in different lengths and stacked it to form the structure. A plane, one thought of as a floor, maybe becomes a wall or a chair from different positions. This is how it should look like when you have finished building the model. To build this in a precise way, you need the floor plans of the building. We will give you a link to a download in the Moodle description. You can place these pictures inside of Rhino. The command to use is called picture, or in older versions, maybe picture frame. With this, you can choose a picture file, place it in your Rhino file and move it just like a surface. Make sure to keep a good structure of layers so you won't get confused which layer you already have built and which not. So now you can build layer after layer of the Fujimoto house. As the architects used a strict grid of 350 mm, it will make your life much easier if you adapt the same grid and draw according to it. In Rhino, you can change your own grid size with the command grid. Now you have to use some of the command options, in particular the snap spacing, which defines in which distance from each other the grid will snap your point, and also the minor line spacing, which will just adapt the lines you can see in the shaded mode, for example, to the snap space you will define. To complete this task, you will have time until the end of the semester, but of course I will recommend to finish it soon, as you will learn a lot from it and the exercises don't stack up. Most importantly, have fun building the Fujimoto wooden house, and I'm sure we will get some high quality results. See you next time.